Government allocated 161 million shillings for the construction of twin staff quarters for workers at Railway Health Centre 3. However, the project that was meant to be completed by November has not yet been completed to date.
It would have been even sufficient. But because there were people from somewhere, they did not know the transpiration is here in Kasese and where they could get the best materials. So they ended up lining the hands of people who are not sufficient enough to give them what is required. That's how
government came up with a measure to ensure optimal presence of health workers at the facility.
They're leaving it and completed without even roofing, latrine, no roofing, no plastering. Imagine using 161 million.
According to the Secretary for Works at Kasese Municipal Council, Siriwayo John, the contracts had little knowledge on the dynamics and this was a huge challenge, thus stressing the budget.
161 million, that is a contract sum to completion. This building was two in one to accommodate two staff members of Railway Health Centre 3, and then with a toilet also to completion.
Leaders have therefore called for an investigation and accountability of the project. They have asked the contractors to explain why the project has stalled.
The other legal fraternities to intervene in so that we have the value for money. This is taxpayers' money. If it is left like that, that means there is no value for money. And as citizens of Kasese, the Uganda at large, then we are the ones losing.
Tibihika Theophilus, the Kasese Municipal Town Clerk, explains what might have caused delay in completion of the project. Leaders have highlighted the challenges faced by health workers who stay far away from their duty stations.
Certain materials that were being planned for less. For example, you find where we need more than 80 iron sheets, it would have reflected like 25. You find plastering was not adequately given money, and a few other things.
He says there is hope construction works might resume within 2 weeks. He says they are focused on the completion of this project because they are aware that long distances to workplaces usually negatively impact service delivery.
And procurement has concluded, so we are going to make another additional contract, and works will begin maybe in 1 or 2 weeks' time and complete. So it was not abandonment, but the contractor did not want to do work where he had no authority in writing.
Story compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese.